Boys soccer now, and the Salina Bulldogs trying to make school history and make the state tournament for the first time ever. Regional titles are old hat for their opponents today, Bay Village. Bay, they've won two state titles, have been runners-up two more times, and have made the state Final Four 13 times in total, including the last 2 years. So a tough opponent for Salina, and win was a big factor in this one at Lake High School. It was at the Bulldogs back in the first half, but Bay looking to strike first. Hard shot, diving save by Braden Kahn. Nicely done. Then later, Kahn tested again. Rockets get a clean look, but Kahn makes another diving save. And off a free kick now, a little trickery. Mitchell Matakovic, he's the one who just faked like he was going to shoot. He gets the ball. Now he does shoot and scores. Bay takes the lead 1-0. And unfortunately, the Rockets were too much for the Bulldogs today. Bay wins the regional title 3-0, the final. Great season for Salina.